To understand an exciting new diabetes study at UAB, you need to look deep inside the pancreas. That's where specialized cells called beta cells produce insulin, releasing it into the bloodstream to control blood sugar levels. But in people with diabetes, beta cells die over time, removing the body's only source of insulin. Without enough insulin, blood sugar rises, damaging the heart, kidneys, eyes, and more. Doctors can prescribe external insulin and other medications to lower blood sugar, but no current treatments stop the destruction of beta cells, so the disease gets worse over time. But that could change. Over years of research, UAB scientists have proven that high blood sugar causes the body to overproduce a protein called TXNIP, and that beta cells die when they're exposed to high levels of TXNIP. The scientists also discovered that verapamil, a drug widely used to treat high blood pressure, can lower TXNIP levels in beta cells. The UAB team has shown that verapamil reduces TXNIP levels in isolated human islets, and that it protects beta cells from death and even reverses diabetes in mouse models, increasing beta cell mass and lowering blood sugar. Now, the UAB Comprehensive Diabetes Center is launching the first human trial of verapamil to treat type 1 diabetes. If it is successful, verapamil would represent the first therapy to enhance a patient's own natural beta cell mass and insulin production.